Hello again, and welcome back to Illegally Sighted. This is Jesse, aka BGFH, and I am back for another PC accessible game spotlight video. And I should also mention right off the bat, this is also available on the Mac, because that's actually where I heard about this game. I heard about it on an AppleViz post, and we are looking at a game called BeatStar, or BeatStar Pro. And like I said, it's available for both PC and Mac. I grabbed the Windows version, and I've played a little bit of it so far, and it's kind of neat. It's sort of a, I would say it's sort of like a rhythm, it's a definitely a rhythm game, but it's kind of like a Simon sort of a game. But there's more to it than just like, you know, like a Simon or a Bop It. It kind of seems a little bit more to it than that. So basically, it comes with one sound pack, and then you can go download. There's like, you can grab different ones from the website, or you can just have the game download all of them, which I did just for the heck of it. And so far, all of these are free, and you can also make your own sound pack if you learn how to do that. So we're not going to cover the sound editor in here. I haven't even touched or explored that, but let's just get a hold. Let's just beatstar.exe. And I will leave a link to where you can grab this game in the description below, should you choose to do so. So BeatStar, let's go.
BeatStar 01 column 1, BeatStar application.
And that's kind of just their title music. Now the first thing you got to do is do your caps lock space if you're running NVDA, because it wants you to turn the browse mode off. There we go. Now we can navigate the interface of the window and still have our screen reader running should we choose. So,
main menu, arrow keys to select options, page up and page down, raise and lower the music volume. You can also use the first letter of an option to move to it.
Okay, so pretty self-explanatory. Arrow up and down, enter to go, and then page up, page down to adjust the music volume. So, let's go through our options here.
Start game.
Okay, start game.
Use text to speech for the game.
Use text to speech, sure.
Beat reverse.
Beat reverse. I don't know what that is. I don't know.
Buy safeguards. Now zero. Dot.
So buy safeguards. These are little things where if you have enough coins, you know, virtual coins, you can buy them. And they're like a insurance against you hit a wrong button, you get far enough, and then you instantly fail. But the more safeguards you have, like you can prolong your run a little bit more. And I have not even invested in anything like that just yet.
Learn the pack.
Learn the pack. We're going to be going there shortly.
Browse achievements.
Okay, we get achievements. And it's funny, because when you get an achievement, you know, the developer of the game, you kind of hear this little audio file. I don't know, hopefully we'll earn an achievement or something while in this video, but I've earned a few of them so far. And when you do, like I said, there'll be a recording of him kind of just goofing off and, like, doing things, and they'll say, you've unlocked this achievement. They're kind of amusing. There's a lot of character to this game, shall we say.
Pack editor.
Pack editor. So, again, if you want to do that, like I said, we're not going to touch on that in this video, but you can make your own audio pack.
Mini games.
I haven't even started figuring this stuff out. So, like I said, we may pop into some of this, but I really just wanted to show you the main game itself. So,
buy new packs. You have 10/16 Bitcoins, right for emphasis.
So, Bitcoins, I've earned those by playing a few different rounds. And like I said, this is not one of those microtransaction games. You download the packs, but then you have to unlock them using coins that you earn in game. So you don't just have access to all of the packs right away, which is totally fine.
Change to different unlock pack.
Gives you a way of progression, you know?
I do change to different unlock pack.
So we can change to a different unlock pack, okay? Right now, I have not bought any yet because we're going to play with the default for a couple times. And then we are going to peruse some of these and just see what we can do.
Incompleted packs.
Okay, incompleted.
Download incompleted packs.
Okay.
Download new packs.
So download new packs. That's where you go, and you can see a list of them. Or I just said, grab them all. And there were like 300 of the suckers. There were like 320 or 300 and something of them. And it's about 5 gigs worth of data, 5 and 5.5 gigs of data. So you know, it's pretty big.
Listen to unlock music for this pack. 4 levels, right parenthesis.
Okay, so again, you can listen to the music.
Mini game tutorials. Listen, mini game tutorials.
Oh, mini game tutorials. That'll be actually helpful.
Change language.
And of course, that.
Packs folder change. Currently see users Jesse/Neat Packs. Right change. Packs folder change. Currently
okay,
see.
Right. So there's where you can change your packs folder if you want to move them around.
Rebuild packs folder.
And rebuild. This is kind of maybe making sure that the game recognizes. So maybe you go download something from the web. You shove them in there. You want the game to recognize them. There you go.
Start game.
So before we start a game, let's go learn our pack sounds. So this game.
Use speed reverse. I safeguard. Learn the pack.
Okay, so I'm gonna hit enter and learn the pack.
This pack has 5 actions. Typical keys are space, tab, enter, backspace, and optionally arrows up, down, left, right. If you have mapped your keyboard differently,
so,
use your custom keys instead.
Space, tab.
The stop action, press the period key to the right of comma. To exit, press Q.
So space, tab, enter, and backspace. Each one of these is basically going to be a sound effect. So I've hit space. That's what that does. If I hit enter, does a weird max quack sound. Little baseball bat sound for backspace, and tab, a dog. So again, I kind of wish they tied more into like the music instead of just random kind of sound effects. But then you see some of the other sound packs and you go, oh, okay, you can go as ridiculous as you want with some of this. So space, enter, backspace, and tab. So I'm going to hit Q to back out.
Main menu, arrow keys to select options, page up and page down, raise and lower the music volume. You can also use the first level to start game.
So we're going
to
start the game. Now what's going to happen is we're going to be, the song, the audio is going to play. Oh, and I forgot, the period, there's like a little bell or a ding sound. If that plays, I don't hit anything. So it's kind of trying to trick you there. So you'll hear a sound and then based on the rhythm, so it's kind of like I said, it's a rhythm game and a Simon Says sort of a game, so you'll see once we get in. So let's hit enter. Okay. So you can kind of hear. Okay, so now it moves on to the next little speedier. Faster, and I can't talk while playing this. Silent. Okay, probably the last one here. God damn it, I hit the wrong one. I knew it as soon as I hit the key.
You win 483 coins. Dot.
Yeah, okay,
main
well,
menu, arrow
try
keys
it again.
To select options.
That
page up and page down, raise and lower the music volume. You can.
So again, basically what you want to do is you want to hear, you want to hit it close to on that following beat as you can, because then you get a higher score. You get more value for your coins. You can earn more. So let's do that again.
Start game.
And again, I can't not talk while playing this, because A, I have to hear the sounds, and B, I have to be on the rhythm, so let's do this. Silent. Okay. Wow, okay. All right. All right, I only had to do one key there. Wow, they're giving me a lot of silence ones. They're tricking me here. I did it again. Okay, well.
You win 747 coins. Dot. Main menu. Arrow keys to select options.
So yeah, it's just gonna get faster. Let's do one more, and then we'll explore some of the packs.
Use the first letter of an option to move to it. Start game.
And unfortunately, we gotta start all over. But I want to earn coin. Oh, I hit the wrong one. I knew it.
You win 484 points. Dot.
And it's so funny because the main moment menu, I hit the wrong key, I'm like, no,
page up and page down raised, and lower the music volume.
All right,
also
so
the
let's go
use,
see.
Reverse, buy safeguards, learn the pack, browse achievements, pack editor, mini games, buy new packs. You have 2730 bitcoins, right
okay,
parenthesis.
2730.
Ready,
hope
showing 361 packs. Red arrow to move,
bad.
Left arrow to exit, enter to
so
choose a pack.
So, like I said, I have tons of these, and they give you a little preview, so I'm just going to arrow up because I know there's a couple that I want to look at here.
Zelda 2, 8 levels.
That sounds pretty cool. Let's see how much that is.
Not enough bitcoins to get this pack. It costs 4,000.
Ew, 4,000. Okay.
Not enough bitcoins to get this pack. It costs 4,000. Main menu. Arrow keys to select options. Page up and page
oh,
down.
Wow.
Raise
okay,
and lower
so
the music volume. Start game. Use text to speech for the game. Beat reverse. Buy safeguards. Now zero. Dot. Learn the pack. Browse the pack editor. Mini games. Buy new packs. You have 2730 bitcoins. Right for rent. Ready. Showing free. Zelda 2. Yoshi Cookie. 10 levels.
So we got Yoshi Cookie. That was an old Nintendo game.
XCM. 4 levels.
SCM, I'm not sure what that is.
X-Vision game, 15 levels.
ATL leader, 주 X-Vision technology.
Not sure about that.
X-Men vs. Street Fighter, 18 levels.
Alright, X-Men vs. Street Fighter, classic Capcom game.
Wii, 13 levels.
WWE. Hulk Hogan theme. I gotta admit, the song is catchy.
World Collection, 61 levels. Wonderful Copenhagen, 10 levels.
Wonderful, wonderful,
okay, no idea what
Windows, 8
levels.
What that is. Windows sound packs. Okay, so we can play along to some Windows stuff.
Western, 5 levels.
Aventura en el Oeste.
Western, okay.
Weird Al, 15 levels.
Oh, Weird Al, I would... Man, I love... Yeah, let's see if I can afford that.
Not enough bitcoins to get this pack. It costs 7,500.
Oi, 7,500. No.
Not enough bitcoins to get this pack. It costs 7,500. New main menu. Arrow keys to
and
select
just,
options.
See, I wish it would drop you back to the... Not the main menu, but I wish it would drop you back to the menu where you were in. So I could go look and see what another pack is. So I needed... The Zelda one, I needed 4 grand. And I have, like, what, 2-something?
Start game.
So let's
Brazil pack, start game.
Let's play again. Come on, those silence ones don't give me any coins. Oh! All right, this is where usually where I start screwing up. Ooh, I almost hit it. Okay, moving on to 5.
You win 700 coins. Dot. Main menu arrow keys to select options. Page up and page down. Raise and low. Start game.
So one or two more rounds we should have.
Next start game.
Especially if it gives me things to hit. I like the bat sound. That actually makes a nice little pop. I like that. That one too. I like that one. Okay. No! I hit back.
You win 712 coins. Dot. Main menu. Arrow keys to select options. Page up and page down. Raise and lower the music volume. You can also use the first letter of an option. Start game.
I have a feeling I don't have quite enough. God, I thought, oh, we're going to beat it this time. Oh, and then I totally whiffed it because I talked.
Main menu. Arrow keys to select start game.
All right. Yeah, I didn't even earn a coin. Yeah. Come on. I hit the wrong one.
You win 290 coins. Dot.
All right, let's go see
main
what
menu,
we have.
Arrow keys to start game. Used to be learned browse achievement pack editor. Mini games. Five new packs. New packs. Ready. Showing 3 on Zelda 2. 8 levels.
Yeah.
This pack costs 4,000 beat coins. Please confirm.
Sure.
This pack costs 4. Yes.
Yay.
You lose 4,000 coins. Main menu. Arrow keys to select options. Page up and page down. Raise and lower the music volume. You can also use the first letter of an option to move to it.
Level select music. Okay.
Start game. Rebuild packs folder. Start game.
So now I wonder if it automatically switched. Oh, that's cool. So I was wondering if the music would change too. So you have the default pack, and now we're gonna have some Zelda tunes. Yeah. Okay. And then the other one, like I said, having the Weird Al songs. I wonder what they're gonna choose for that. Man. I can see this, yeah, I can see this, if you want to do an audio game, being kind of addictive, actually. Especially when you start downloading all these packs and you want to unlock them. Oh, you know what I did? I gotta check the pack. I don't know what the sounds are. Okay.
Main menu, arrow keys to select options.
That's pretty good.
Alright,
let's go see what this pack sounds like.
The game. Key reverse. I save got learn the pack. Browse a key, learn the
pack.
Learn the pack. This pack has five actions. Typical keys are space, tab, enter, backspace, and optionally arrows up, down, left, right. If you have mapped your keyboard differently, use your custom key.
Okay, that's backspace. Enter is the rupee.
Hey!
Oh god, navy is space. Oh, oh boy. So tab.
Hey!
Gotta have navy. Navi. Yep. Oh boy, okay. Well, I gotta remember now. Enter.
Hey!
Listen! Okay.
Main menu, arrow keys to select start game.
Let's see how badly I do.
Hey, listen! Hey, listen!
Okay.
Hey, listen!
Nope, that's the backspace one again. Okay. I kind of wish that wasn't there. It's funny for the first couple of times, but you kind of just want the end. You want it to end, and then just so you can go again.
Start game.
All right, let's do this one more time.
Hey, listen!
What the hell? Oh. Okay, that's the period one. Okay, I forgot to hit period. Okay, so that's the pause. That one I'm not supposed to do anymore.
Main menu, arrow keys to select options. Page up and page down.
Let me double check.
Learn the pack. Browse and learn the pack. This pack has five actions. Typical key.
Okay, yeah. So period is your silent. I wonder why they said put the period key for that.
Main menu, arrow keys to start game.
All right, so now we know. All right.
Hey, listen.
Nothing.
Hey, listen.
Tell some of the sound effects for this one are kind of blown out.
You
like they recorded on that some
main menu, arrow keys to select options.
And page
up and page down raise and lower the music volume. Start game.
How many I earned. Let's do this one more time. Nothing. Oh, damn it. That was tab again. The tab one is really subtle, and I haven't had to use that one yet, so I haven't...
You win 159 coins. Dot.
All right,
main menu, arrow key to start game.
One more. There we go.
Hey, listen! Okay, yeah, so they say Zelda,
they say Zelda
main
2,
menu, arrow key
really,
to select options, page up and page down, raise, really and lower the music volume. You can also use the first letter of an option to move to it.
I mean, there's music from all kinds of games. Like, is it this one sounds more like it's one of the newer Zeldas. There was some NES Zelda. You could tell some of, there was some later stuff.
Start game.
One more time. That's from Ocarina of Time.
You win 140 coins. Dot. Main menu.
Yeah,
arrow
I have
select
not
options.
Earned
page up and page start game.
One more. Let's see if we can actually try to get far.
Hey, listen. Hey, listen.
Ocarina of Time. What? I didn't hear anything. Yeah, the tab is so subtle. I kind of wish it was a little
you win
more
131
something.
Coins. Dot.
Yeah, that's
main
terrible.
Menu, arrow keys to select options. Start use text to speed reverse. I safeguard. Learn the pack. Browse achievements. Pack editor. Mini games.
Pack editor.
Mini 5 new packs. You ready? Showing 360 packs. Press arrows to move. Left arrow to equip and see 13 levels.
Oh, no, that's not what I... See, now I don't know how to exit this
rainy day,
menu.
17 levels. Randomness. Rasta. 9 reactions. Treble. 10 Riculeros. De La Revolutionaire. Fill. 5 Rhythm Heaven Fever. 20 levels.
Oh, Rhythm Heaven. Those are fun DS games.
Rhythm Heaven Fever English. 20 levels.
Okay. So if I...
Not enough bitcoins to get this pack. It costs 10,000.
Oh, wow. 10,000? God, somebody's greedy.
Not enough bitcoins to get main menu. Arrow keys to select
right,
options.
So now we're
page
back.
Up start game. Use text speed reverse. I safe learn the pack. Browse achieve pack editor. Mini games. 5 new packs. You have 4086 bitcoins. Right parenthesis.
4086. I could play a few more times and we could try to get that Weird Al one. I really do want to see the Weird Al one, kinda. But I want to kind of explore the...
Mini games.
The mini games too.
I change to different unlock packs and completed packs. Download new packs. Listen to unlock music for this mini game tutorials.
Yeah, let's look at the minigame tutorials. Let's see, because I have not done any of those yet. Let's see what happens.
Select a minigame to view help. Evil slots. Beat the code. Evil slots.
Sure, let's do evil slots.
Welcome, dot. Welcome, dot. Evil slots is very evil indeed.
Okay, and all I'm doing is hitting arrow keys and then enter when
evil
I can't
evil slots
go
is very
anymore.
Evil indeed. This game uses the action sounds from your pack to play a three-wheel slot machine.
Okay.
This game uses if the pack you are currently playing has more than five actions. Don't worry, only the first five will be used.
Okay.
If the pack you, the first thing you will need to do is place a bet. The minimum is 5,000 bitcoins. When you place a bet, those bitcoins will be deducted from your current bitcoins.
Oh, God. Holy crap, man. You gotta earn a lot of bitcoins.
The first thing you will need to do is place a bet. The minimum is 5,000 bitcoins. When you
minimum?
Place a bet, those bitcoins
hell
will be deducted.
No.
Once you have done that, a wheel will spin and three action sounds will play. Once you have, if you get three of different types, you lose bitcoins based on your bet and how much you still have. If you have zero,
oof,
of course nothing will happen. If you get three of different, slot lose two. Slot lose two. If you get two of the same type and one of a different type, you will get your bet back, but nothing more.
Okay.
Slot lose one. Slot lose one. If the first two are of the same type, there is a small chance that the third one will be the quiet action, the action of the pack, where you must not press any key. If the first two are of the same
oops
type, there is a small chance that the third one will be the quiet action, the action of the pack, where you must not press any key. If this happens, you will get around 25% of your bet back, because I am evil.
Yeah.
Slot lose three. Slot lose three. However, if you get three of the same type, you will win your bet plus 80 to 100% of the original bet. Dot. However, if you get three, slot win three. Slot win three. Have fun playing evil slots. Dot.
No, we're not, because I don't have near enough coinage for that.
Main menu, arrow keys to select options.
Wow,
page up and page down, raise,
brutal
and lower the music volume. You can also
let's,
start use speed reverse. I learned crowd pack editor. Mini games. Buy new pack. Change and complete it. Download new listen to unlock new mini game tutorials. Select the medieval slots. Beat the code. Higher or lower. Beat the code.
Let's beat the code. I just want to see what other kind of, like, if there's a whole ton of buy-in for a lot of these.
Welcome to beat the code. Dot. Welcome to beat in this game. You will have to break a series of codes which use the sounds from your pack. In this game, to play the game, you use the normal keys you would use during the game tab, space, enter, and backspace.
Okay.
You will first hear an announcement saying the number of keys in the code, then you can start figuring out the code by pressing keys.
Ah, okay. Kind of reminds me of some kind of one of the games you'd have on like a Price is Right.
You will first
or
hear an announcement saying that, for example, if you press space and hear this. For example, code wrong. Code wrong. It means that the key you pressed was the wrong one.
Mm-hmm.
However, if you hear this. Code okay. It means that the key was okay, so the code begins with space. If you then press the tab key and hear the code ROM sound, you need to begin the code again by pressing space.
Okay.
You know that the first key is space, and the second one is not
right,
tab, so try
okay.
guessing other keys until the code is complete.
Yeah, okay, I get it.
Each time you get a code right, the number of keys in the code will increase as well as the amount of time you have to discover it. Keys can repeat, but all of them will always be present. For example, it is not possible for a code to be tab, enter, space, enter, tab, but it could be tab, tab, space, enter, backspace.
What?
For example, it is not possible for a code to be tab, enter, space, enter, tab, but it could be tab, tab, space, enter, backspace. For example, it is not a word of caution. A word of caution, if your pack uses the arrow keys as actions, the game will be a lot harder, because these will be included in the code as well, so keep it in mind, if you want to play much harder games, dot. Have fun, dot. Main menu, arrow keys
okay,
to select
so that one, it doesn't even sound like there's even a buy-in, that's just a mini, yeah, but... Yeah, I don't like that slot machine one. Yeah, let's try to unlock the Weird Al one just so you guys can hear another theme.
Start game.
So, let's do some more Zelda. So loud. I hit. That was the right one. To hell. That was the windmill theme from Ocarina of Time.
You win 2192 coins. Dot.
Oh, there we go.
Main menu arrow keys.
There we go.
Option.
Now we
page
got some coinage.
And lower the music
do
volume.
One more,
you can also
one or two more of these.
Of
we should have enough for the Weird Al because it was 7,500 or something
Arcane.
Like that.
Win 133 coins.
Yeah,
stop.
That was terrible.
Main menu, arrow keys to select start game.
All right. Adjusting the rhythms, or that one's not a steady rhythm. You have that pause.
You win 2180 coins. Dot.
Okay, that
main
should
menu.
Be enough.
Up and page
I think
down
I did
rate.
A good job on that.
Use text to speed reverse.
So,
buy safeguards. Learn the pack. Browse the chief pack editor. Mini games. Buy new packs. You have 8591.
Oh yeah, we can get Weird Al now.
Ready, showing 300 Yoshi Cookie, Xia, X-Vision, X-Men, VME, 13 World Collection, Wonderful, Windows, 8 Western, 5 Weirdle, 15 Weapons, Weirdle, 15 Levels.
Weirdle.
This pack costs 7,500 these coins. Please confirm.
Yeah, 7,500. We'll only have 500 left, but we gotta go Weird
this
Al,
pack
man.
Costs 7,500 these coins.
This
guy's
so
confirm.
Good.
Yes.
Hell yeah.
You lose 7,500 coins.
Yep.
Wait a minute.
Main menu, arrow keys to select options, page up and page down raise, and lower the music volume. Using the music was one of an option to move this.
Oh, it's a great song. Oh shit, this is going to be copyrighted, isn't it? Crap.
Okay.
Alright. Oh no, I didn't do the songs. Yeah,
main menu, arrow keys to select options, page start to use XP reverse. High save card, learn the pack. This pack has 5 actions, typical keys are space, tab, enter, backspace.
Okay, that's backspace. Oh god, see, I don't like some of these really, especially when they blend in, like you've got the sound, you got the music playing. It's kind of like the tab one with The Legend of Zelda, like you really, really got to listen for these, some of these subtler sounds. So that one's easy. That one, enter is going to be hard. Ooh, and these are kind of similar too. Okay, tab, space, enter, okay, well.
Main menu, arrow keys to select options, save start game.
We'll do a couple of these and we'll wrap it up. What? That was...
Main menu, arrow keys to select options, start game.
I thought that was the right one.
Main menu, arrow keys to select arcade.
That was space.
Main menu,
yeah.
Arrow keys to select options. Page up and page down.
Keep changing
arcade.
My hat, so arcade. I can't remember. That was it. That
main
was
menu,
the
arrow keys to select options. Page up and page down raise.
Some of these are so subtle.
Game.
Yeah, see, the
main
enter
menu,
and the tab sound fairly similar,
and
then
lower
these
the music
are playing game. Over. That's... One more time. Okay, so I can only, if I've unlocked them, I can listen to what the sound clip is. And now, how the hell do I get out? I don't know how to get out of it now. Escape doesn't work. Enter doesn't work. Q. See this? Well, you know what? Copyright be damned.
Beat Star window.
That is Beat Star. That's where we're going to end it. I've done quite a few rounds. There are some mini games. There are tons and tons and tons of packs. So you can kind of find the right combination of packs that you like to play. Like I said, I downloaded all of them. There's like over 300 right now. The default one was pretty easy to hear. The Zelda one, I was kind of starting to get the hang of. And like I said, I like the way that you can also not just change the sounds and the music, but you can also change the timing per song. So like I said, the Zelda's Lullaby, that song had more of this weird kind of a staggered timing. So it wasn't just boom, boom. It was kind of, yeah, this... pause. So yeah, I can see where rhythm will definitely filter into some of these packs, but Beat Star, not too shabby. Again, I will leave the link to their website in the description below, so you can download this for PC or Mac. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Follow me on Twitter at BGFH79. mixer.com/bgfh or illegallycited.com. And of course, like the video, subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll wrap it up here, and I'll talk to you guys again later.